and meditate every day. And meditation is to some people, it comes off hokey, but if you understand the value of how to use your attention, I mean, think about the things that are using drawing upon your attention. When you meditate, you become very aware of your internal state, your emotions, and you become very aware of how you're spending your awareness, your attention. And then, and I think you learn over time how to shift and control that.